Dr. McCarthy here, and today we're going to talk about migraine success secret number 11. We're going to talk about vitamin D. Vitamin D has become a buzzword lately in the healthcare industry, and everyone thinks they know what's going on, and everyone says, well, let's check your vitamin D. Oh, take a whole bunch of vitamin D, when in fact, people don't really know what they're talking about. And if you're going to have your vitamin D evaluated and you're going to take some vitamin D, you better go to someone who really knows their stuff. This is not something to fool around with. It's really not a vitamin. It's more of a hormone. And you really shouldn't go screwing with hormones unless you're an expert. The first issue is people will check your vitamin D levels, traditional healthcare providers, but they only check one form, 25-hydroxy. You need to check two forms, 25-hydroxy and 125-dihydroxy. If you're not checking both, that's a surefire sign that your doctor doesn't know what they're talking about. You've got to check both. And then when you take vitamin D, you've got to recheck these levels every so often to make sure they're both going up appropriately. Next thing is, you can get some vitamin D from foods that you eat, but most of it is coming from a fortified source. That means that synthetic form of vitamin D has been added, like to milk. It does a body good. Baloney. There's no vitamin D in milk that's good for your body. You're just better off not drinking milk. Where you really should get your vitamin D from is the sunlight. But in this day and age, everyone's so afraid to go out into the sunshine that we cover up our kids with all kinds of protectants and UVA and UVB. We put sunscreen from head to toe all over the kids, and they get no sunlight. So they actually become vitamin D deficient. There's a fine line. You have to know what you're doing. The lab ranges for vitamin D are way too broad. I talk about this in a lot of my videos. The lab ranges for vitamin D run from 25 or 30 all the way up to 100. And that means that if your vitamin D level is like a 31, your doctor will say, hey, you're in the normal range, you're fine. Baloney. You're nowhere near fine. You really need to be way up at the top end, like 80, 90, or 100. That's what you need to have proper balance in your immune system. If you've got an autoimmune issue, you're dealing with these chronic migraines, you've got inflammation inside your body, 30, 31 levels of vitamin D, that's nowhere near enough. I'll show you how to get your vitamin D levels up to the proper area so that your immune system becomes balanced again and the inflammation goes down. If you've got really low vitamin D, you've got really high inflammation. That could be the major trigger behind these chronic migraines that are ruining your life. You need to call my office now. Don't suffer with another migraine. Thanks.